best partners this world's ever seen, together as close as can be. But sometimes it's hard to find time in between to tell you what you are to me. You are the rose of my heart. You are the love of my life. A flower not fading or falling apart. If you're tired, rest your head on my arm. Sorrow holds you in her arms of clay. It's raindrops that fall from your eyes. Your smile is the sun come to earth for a day. You brighten the blackest of skies. You are the rose of my heart. You are the love of my life.
I'm your woman. Where you lead me, I will go. I will stand strong beside you, no matter how hard the wind might blow. Our love like this diamond on my hand. 'Cause I was born to be your woman, and you were made to be my man.
You're the breath in my body. You're the blood that's in my veins.
I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road.
To wipe my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you.
That every long lost dream led me to where you are.
We are gathered together at this time and in this place to witness and to celebrate the coming together of David Lee Yoder and Suetta Yoder in marriage. Marriage is established by God and was affirmed by the Lord Jesus during his time on earth. God established marriage for human happiness, human welfare, and for its preservation. God takes delight when a man and a woman choose to align their lives in a union of holiness, commitment, and permanence. Surely the Lord is in this place.
This much I know is true.
Person who is present.
That God bless the broken road that led me straight to you.
I think about the years I spent Took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on.
We're still together, still going strong.
Change a single thing. that's what we are.